a long story. Have you heard of the iridescence tour? Well, it's okay if you haven't. I didn't hear about it until just recently. Oh, the more I think about it, this whole thing was weird from the get-go. The organizers told me it was a music festival from Fontaine that was famous throughout Teyvat, but it seemed like nobody in Leo had ever heard of it before.